So what do you think of it so far?
Well, it's a rather cold start, and as you can see, I'm wearing my badge of spectacles.
Yes. I think that might be in breach of copyright.
Well, once one is in the presence of badger, one becomes a badger.
Well, in fact, I think we could say you become badgerish, but not a badger.
Well, after 30 minutes in the presence of badger, one is totally badgered.
Exactly.
No, Dad is not in the proper position. I've been saying that for years.
What do you say about badgers?
I said...
Non, non, mais Steve s'étonne que les Français soient si peu innovants et que, par exemple, il y a beaucoup d'églises en France.
Oui.
Et les Français, ils sont très attachés, tandis qu'en Angleterre, c'est beaucoup moins le cas. Mais il doit y avoir beaucoup moins d'églises aussi.
Yeah. Je ne sais pas.
In England.
Il y a une église dans chaque village en Angleterre, comme ici.
Oui, mais
c'est les églises plus récentes, sans doute.
Non. Non, non, mon frère est dans le Dorset. Ouais. L'église dans son village, c'est un village de 10 personnes, je crois, remonte au 15e siècle.
Lots of churches in the villages, but the cultural attachment is different.
Yeah, I see. Well, me too. Chantal. Are you ready? Juillet.
Oui.
July. En 1449.
Yeah.
The king.
Yeah.
Charles.
Yeah.
Charles VII.
Yeah.
A réuni.
Yeah. Yeah. Met. Yeah.
Met the council, the big council.
Council. Yeah.
In France.
Yeah.
To decide.
Yeah.
To finish the war.
Yeah.
Against English.
English. Yeah.
And it was the beginning of the last campaign to fight the English. And after you out.
Yeah. You stole our this was England and you stole it from us. This was England and you stole it from us.
Why do you think he brought us here?
Yeah.
It's like rubbing the dog's nose in its own poop.
I'm very sorry for you.
There's an assassination team at the bottom of the hill.
Alors que fait-on alors? On n'y va pas? We don't want to go in this village.
Yes, let's go.
For you, it's a maudit village.
It's a what?
Maudit.
It's a bad place for this.
Place, a village of ill omen.
No.
Je crois que dans le château.
We let you win because we didn't like the food.
Half hour, a fantastic hedge! Oh, a real French hedge! A traditional Renaissance hedge!
No, Renaissance,
medieval. There's a lovely tree there down.
petite fille.
Ouais, bon, alors on va voir.
Moi, déjà, il faut que je te prenne un cubi et pas un vélo. Je repasserai le prendre tout à l'heure. D'accord. Pour Juliette, pour Lucille.
D'accord.
Vas-y.
Ouais, c'est bon pour la photo.
Ouais, on a été
ruinés de Roche
Saint-Chevillon.
Ah oui. Ah bah,
c'est
trop, vous êtes pas. La collégiale, c'est votre 1510 ou un truc comme ça.
Oui, c'est ça, tout à fait, c'est Renaissance. Mais le château devait être plus.
Mais. J'ai un grand hâte de retailler tout ça, de repartir sur
une. Une année plus saine.
Ouais, une nouvelle.
Steve, moi je vais pas finir parce que si je veux goûter le reste.
Badger's End. My card's full, so you just take the camera.
Oui.
C'est pour Hollywood, oui.
Ah
oui.
Tu parles d'Halloween, là?
Tu parles d'Halloween?
Oui, parce que
qui est Sibyl
de Panjou dans Rabelais, toujours le même.
Ah d'accord.
Il y a c'est une sorcière, enfin c'est un peu une prédicatrice. Hein.
On l'appelle la sorcière. Ouais,
c'est
mais
c'est
en fait,
elle
c'est...
qui a prédit à Picrocole qu'il allait mourir.
c'est... Ah.
Il est toujours comme ça.
Vous avez de la chance, il est beau. Et il a qu'un défaut, c'est qu'il est anglais.
Ah ouais. C'est
Well, that is Eve, who's gone off to get my car because this whole thing, 8 kilometers from the end, has ended badly for me, with the whole rear gear block of the bike coming off.
You've got to make I would get this, it's worth paying for the same thing.
Yes.
I know the cost of it.
How much would you say that costs?
I don't know. Could be 80 quid, could be more.
Right. So that's me, well and truly badgered. Sequel to this story, a blonde in a white sports car just stopped and said, there's a glove on the road about 100 yards down. It might be yours, and it was. So at least gallantry is not dead.
Okay, I'll try it. I need some light.
You should know it.
I've just written it, I can't.
Non mais tu joues, tu sais Philippe, tu joues à l'espagnol avec la guitare comme ça.
Oui, oui, oui.
You can't put this.
Of course I can, this is a historic moment. It's the birth of the Badger Song.
Badger Song version 1.
En plus, il est en anglais. Ça va lui faire une voix plus rapide.
I'm peddling on for Badger. He's in front, he's in front. I'm peddling on for Badger. He's behind, he's behind. No matter where I am, Paris or Vietnam, Badger is always on my mind. I'm spinning spokes and flying with the winds. I can hear gears changing, Badger's not far behind. He's closing in so fast, my legs aren't going to last. Badger is always on my mind. Skies go on forever, the mountain climbs are tough, but I think I will surrender, and I feel I've had enough. Badger's there beside me, he whispers words so kind. Oh, Badger is always on my mind.
On n'a pas un quart d'heure.
Now translate me.
Okay, translate.